part of it was the Middle Eastern. The thing known about Middle Eastern girls are they're always glamorous.